Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of Spirily Rambles. This is on why I feel Twitch would end up dying out. So with Twitch, they've obviously been a long time live streaming service. That much is known. They become known for just fun gameplay 24/7 and some esports as well. But currently, they keep getting out-competed by YouTube. Now with YouTube, they are very much able to buy out even the biggest names, like the poster children of Twitch. Like for example, YouTube has ended up taking Valkyrie, Dr. Disrespect, Tim the Tatman, and Ludwig right out of Twitch. They're not on Twitch anymore. Now with that, I feel Twitch, because they've survived for so long, they'll always keep their big names. Like currently you have XQC and Aeroplay as the biggest names. However, if the Twitch keeps ends up losing more and more streamers, like they are, eventually the biggest streamers will go from having like 30-40k average viewers, probably more, I don't really check that enough, to like 5k, 10k. They're never gonna fully go away, but if all of your favorite streamers are on YouTube and YouTube gaming, why would you stay on Twitch is my question. And with that, another big reason why Twitch is still not losing everyone, YouTube gaming and YouTube streaming is not remotely as defined for streaming as Twitch. Like, you'll see the subtle differences in, like, the chat is a lot faster on YouTube gaming and the biggest streams, and you can't really see what's said. But if YouTube is very willing, as they are, to continue pouring out money to buy these streamers off Twitch, what is stopping them from not only taking over Twitch streamers, and maybe they'll even become a monopoly as they make shorts better and better? There's really nothing stopping YouTube taking over Twitch. And that is all there is. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys soon.